To become an Illinois land surveyor, you need a four-year degree, you need 24 credit hours of land surveying courses, and some math and some science. The hardest part of that to get is the surveying courses. So here at Parkland, we've offered them for several years, but now that we have offered them in a weekend format, our enrollment has gone way up.
I work 48 hours plus a week up in Galesburg, Illinois. I have a 2-year-old at home, and I take care of two 92-year-old grandparents at home. So coming to class on a regular schedule does not work for me.
I'm in the professional field, and you know, it gives me the opportunity to attain another degree and just an opportunity to learn while I'm working with my busy schedule.
I've been waiting a long time for an opportunity to get a program where I can learn on the weekends and still have a family life and a work life. So this is a really good fit for me.
Parkland's role in surveying education is somewhat unique. We are the only community college in Illinois that offers this 24 credit hours of surveying courses. And specifically, we are the only community college offering those courses that has been approved by the Illinois Department of Financial and Professional Regulation to do so. The other schools that offer this are Northern Illinois University in DeKalb and Southern Illinois University in Edwardsville. The advantage we provide is our tuition is less, our fees are less, so that a student can, if they are in state, get the whole 24 credit hours for $6,000 here at Parkland. The other part of it is we're offering it in a weekend format so that it's most accessible for working adults.
I'm actually a land survey technician, and I work for SMS Engineers currently right now. I've been doing it for 15 years, and I've just decided to kind of step up a little bit for my company and proceed to get my license as a surveyor.
I've been surveying for almost 20 years, and I want to become a professional land surveyor, so this is the way to do it.
We are very focused on the skills you need to be successful in the land surveying industry. So you're learning how to use measuring instruments properly, the software that helps run those things. We're using basic optical levels, we're using total stations, which are digital measuring devices, and we use survey grade GPS. But then we take you beyond the basic instrument skills, and we teach you how to think as a land surveyor, really as a problem solver. And with the hands-on skills, we provide good fundamental training, a lot of the general knowledge and the computation skills that make all the field work meaningful.
So many things are automated now, you know, because of technology, and here you're learning the basics and understanding where the measurements come from, how the technology works, how to apply it to practical applications.
We're doing more hands-on number work nowadays with the collectors that are offered for field, and for your field work. It takes out all the math. We're actually doing the math out here the way they used to do it. So I mean, that right there has increased my knowledge even more, because now I'm physically doing the math rather than letting a computer do it for me.
The selling point for the program that's made a difference lately has been that we are now offering this in a sequence that allows the student to complete the 24 credit hours in 24 months by coming to Parkland one weekend per month. And we believe it provides high quality education, in that we now have people that don't have any experience in the classroom with people that do have experience, and the combination of those two groups is wonderful for both. And we really, really are pleased with that synergy, you might call it, between the experienced and the unexperienced students.
For me, it's just been a learning experience, because I've never actually used any of this before. Everything that we do is just completely new to me, and I'm learning a lot here.
I think it's a great opportunity to be able to come down here on the weekends and actually get into the program and do the things that needs done for me to obtain a license. Is just awesome.